Hello sa inyo mga tolls, welcome sa aking channel. And ngayon, tuturo ko sa inyo ang bagong tutorial, Imahe by Magnus 7. And napakadali lang ng kanta to, and yung ginamit kong chords is apat lang. So, nasa standard tuning tayo. Let's start! Is yung introduction. So before ko ituturo sa inyo yung plucking sa intro, tuturo ko muna yung chords. So yung first chord na ginamit ko is D major 7. Next is C sharp minor 7. Pan kayo mag bar chord, pero yung ganito, index finger nasa 4th fret, 5th string, and middle finger nasa 3rd string, 4th fret, and ring finger nasa 2nd string, 5th fret, C sharp minor 7. Plucking part naman, kung gusto niyo mag-plucking, is ganito yun. So, yung tatlong finger mo na little ring at saka middle finger mo, lagay mo dito sa second fret ng first string, second string, and third string. Okay. Pero, pag mag-pluck ka na, hammer mo muna yung little finger mo sa first string. Okay. So, next is yung second string na naman yung i-hammer mo. Yung middle finger mo is may iwan. So, ulitin natin sa umpisa. So yung ipa-pluck mo is yung second at saka third string na lang. Kasi yung una is yung first string, then second string. So yung next part is fourth string, pluck mo dito sa second fret, then third fret, and then sa third string, second fret. So, ulitin natin. Okay. Ganun. So, next part is yung slide down sa 5th string, 2nd fret, magiging C sharp minor 7. So, after mong ma-slide down to 4th fret, yung 5th string, nandito na yung minor 7 mo na chord. After that, open mo yung little finger mo at ang may titira na lang na pinindot mo na note is yung middle finger mo at saka ring finger sa 3rd string at saka 5th string. So, dahan-dahanin natin sa umpisa. Thank you. mas dahan-dahan wa. So ganun lang. So yung natural na tempo niya is next part ng kanta is the verse. So yung chord na gagamitin natin is dalawang chord pa din, which is the D major 7. Kung ayaw nyo yung bar chord, pwede yung gamitin ito, mas madali. Tatlong strings sa first, second, and third. And then next chord is C sharp minor 7. Next part is the pre-chorus. So yung chord is tatlo. So yung first chord natin is the B minor 7. It's a beat. Basic lang tong B minor 7. So kung nahihirapan kayo mag-bar chord, so you can use this chord. Index finger in the 2nd fret, 5th string. So parang nag-C sharp minor 7. Ganito. Next chord is C sharp minor 7 and E major. Yun lang, tatlong chord. So tayo natatakbo ay tindi part is the chorus. So yung chord na gagamitin natin is yun, D major 7. Next is the C sharp minor 7. And then B minor 7. So C sharp minor 7 and then E major. So yun lang. Sa chorus is apat yung balik nito. D major 7, C sharp minor 7, apat na balik, then B minor. And next part ng chorus is balik ulit sa verse, same chord, and then pre-chorus, then chorus, at saka no, after pala ng first chorus, balik ulit sa intro. So yon, and then after ng second chorus, may adlib part. Yung adlib part na gagamit. So after ng second chorus is yung adlib part. Yung adlib part is a chorus, chords yung ginamit. So napakadali lang. And then after ng adlib is balik ulit sa chorus. So hanggang yung coda natin is balik sa introduction. So yun lang. So hope may natutunan kayo sa aking tutorial, and if you want more tutorials, just click like and subscribe button para updated kayo sa channel ko. And also like my Facebook page, nasa link yung description. And sa mga requested songs, feel free to comment down below, baka machambahan ko yung mga kanta. So yun lang. God bless.